guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're back with some more Guardians of the Galaxy Telltale. We're on episode 4 this time. We did episode 3 last time, more than a feeling where we had to, you know, do stuff with Nebula and Gamora. And now Nebula's part of the team, I think. And yeah, who needs you? So the heroes are stretched to the breaking point as Peter faces the biggest challenge as leader of the Guardians. Even the resolute Drax is shaken to his core as the group fractures under the weight of their burden. So, I think Hala got the thing back. The cube thing. I can't remember the name of it. And yeah, it's been a while since I've played. I think it's been like a month now. I didn't realise this episode had come out. I didn't realise episode 5 was out either. I think that just came out like the other day. Guardians of the Galaxy. I'll let this go.
The Celestial One must deliver the Forge to the Sacred Shrine. There you can unlock its true power or destroy it forever.
And that true power is what?
Returning anyone from any time period back to the realm of the living.
Guys, stop! You both want the same thing!
He's actually right.
It happens sometimes.
More than sometimes. Thank you.
Maybe we could give each other a chance?
All right.
So yeah, she raised her, all the ones we killed, and her son. And that was the end of the episode, I believe. So now it's whatever's happening. So Nebula sacrificed her life to save Gamora. We'll see. So this game series adapts the choices you make, the story is tailored to how you play. So yeah. This takes a very long time. There we go.
My beautiful son, you have been away for too long. You were too weak, too selfish to destroy the Forge. And for that, I thank you. Now our empire, our people, shall rise again. I have everything I require. You and your odd assortment of creatures. The first casualties of my war.
In case you weren't paying attention, we took out Thanos, the Mad Titan. Putting you in your place? That'll be nothing.
Fool! Even still you challenge me?
Man, she even sounds like old Thanos. Where do bad guys all learn to talk like that?
Kill them.
Oh no. What was that? Oh, the place is falling apart.
Ah!
So the place is falling apart. I'm assuming that's because we used the thing to remake the forge. Oh, she's lost her power glove thing. She's got her power glove thing back. Dodge it, Ray.
Okay, revenge, I get it! Hey guys, a little help here?
What's the matter, Quill?
Is the big mean lady picking on you?
Oh, we get to play Rocket and we get to like shoot people. Yeah. Yeah, we do. Up an X. Groot. Oh, come on, Groot. Did I miss the up and the X? Why would you know? Down in it. I'm pretty sure I'm doing all these things. X. Oh, okay. Oh no. Uh oh. Are we gonna get stabbed again? Mantis.
Tales and prophecies. Did you happen to see this?
Mantis!
Hey.
Oh, right! Not working!
We have to, like, hold up LS to get everyone, I guess? Or just Mantis? Specifically just Mantis. X. Up an X. Going on here.
Your fellow man, lend him a helping hand, put a little love in your heart. You see, it's getting late. Oh, please don't hesitate.
Put a little Groot looks pretty happy. Drax just wants his daggers back. Her son doesn't look like he's all thingied. Who needs you? Episode 4.
Should only be an hour or so before we get there. You excited to go camping?
Excited.
Of course. Can I start the fire?
Okay, but no lighter fluid this time.
How are you feeling?
I'll be fine, Peter. I promise.
Okay.
Lies.
I'm feeling a lot better with the new medicine I got. It'll just be nice to have a weekend with you. Away from our problems. It's a lost cause. We're too far from town. Give it a rest.
Give it a rest? And sit here in silence? Ugh, no way.
Rotate the tile using RT. There we go.
Mom?
Uh-oh. Grab the wheel, quickly. Just make sure you drive, Peter. Move over that way a bit. B to brake. That's the accelerator, isn't it? Maybe not. It looked like the accelerator though. Peter, put the handbrake on.
Mom!
Oh, Peter. Oh my god.
I'm okay. We're okay.
What happened? How did we pass out?
We were just driving along and then you passed out.
I'm so sorry, Peter. If you weren't here, it would have been much, much worse. This is my fault. I shouldn't have been acting like nothing's...
What are you...
Here we go.
It's getting worse, baby. I was supposed to check into the hospital this morning, but I just wanted to give you one last happy moment to remember me by before they plug me into some damn machine. I should have told you.
We have lots of memories together.
Be and, nice about
and
it.
And no matter what happens, I'm always gonna remember how rad you are.
You're a hell of a kid. We all have to go, sooner or later. But it ain't over quite yet. So what do you say, One last adventure together? We can still get to the campground before dark. It should be a clear night. Every star will be out.
Okay, Mom. Let's keep going.
You decided to keep going. Ugh, is this gonna kill her?
We'll make sure this memory's a keeper.
Ah, that was bright. So, women and children first. Complete chapter 1 of episode 4. Okay. Why are we lying on the ground?
So we're all in agreement then. We sell the ship and split the dough.
You promised money, not the tasty combination of water and flour.
Quill's just knocked out, you morons. He isn't dead.
But I already called dibs on his stuff. He's got tons of earth junk in his room. I'm sure that'd fetch a few units at the trader's market.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate the concern. Really.
Oh! Hey! Pete! We were totally looking out for you, man. Your stuff, your legacy, that's real important. It should be sold for as much money as possible.
Not getting back up there. Great time to have my jet boots busted. I'll have to find another way out.
I mean, are they all doing it themselves, or are they all just standing about?
Hey, Drax. You see any way out of here?
I have looked up. I have looked down. I have even turned in a complete circle. Mm-hmm. There is no exit.
Damn.
All right. We'll keep looking.
I will not rest until I find that treacherous exit.
Good. Let's talk to Rocket.
Hey, Rocket.
Ah, look. It's our troubled leader, Peter Quill. Just when I think things couldn't get worse, just when I think we've hit rock bottom, you managed to find us something lower. This time, literally.
Yeah. Well, I am to please.
Not a compliment, but okay.
Gamora?
Hey, Gamora.
Nebula's really hurt. Maybe beyond repair. I couldn't stop it. This is what happens when someone gets too close to me. I've never seen her this bad before. She's tough, but...
I know what happened is terrible, but... You should be proud of her. You got through to her.
That doesn't fix this.
Yeah, true, but...
We let Nebula into the Guardians and look where it got her. We have to live with that.
Oh, come on, come on. Right. What's going on here? Let's try and find an exit. Groot.
Hey, Groot. You holding up okay?
I am Groot.
He says he's thirsty.
Okay.
Okay.
What's up, Mantis?
I mean, to be fair, he's a tree,
oh,
so.
Hello.
Is everything okay?
I just wanted to thank you for catching me.
Anytime.
And I'm sorry for intruding on your memory of your mother. She seemed like a nice woman.
Yeah. She was.
Oh, that was Mantis that did that. See, I was confused about what that. How that happened. What is this? I was like, how did that happen? How did we get the memory? Oh my. Uh-oh.
Kill it! Kill it with bullets!
Don't tell me you're afraid of that little guy.
Yes, what a ridiculous looking creature.
It's
on my
cute.
World, tunnel worms are filthy. They eat only rock and dirt.
Looks friendly enough, I guess.
It is. It's okay. Doesn't want to harm us. It's just
curious.
Curious about how we taste, probably.
Is it chewing through that stone?
Better that than us. Getting chewed to death is top 5 on my all-time fears list.
Let's pet it, and then.
Yeah, you're not so bad, are you?
And then we can make it eat through the wall.
Huh? Bioluminescence. Probably how this thing communicates. Or draws in its unwitting quill-sized prey.
Wants to stay with us.
Maybe we should give it a name. Like a pet.
I am excellent at naming things.
Here we go.
I shall call it...
Rock Muncher?
Blue.
I'd call it...
Fair enough.
Hungry.
No, no. Its name should be obviously a death trap, because that's what it is.
I like blue.
That's
just
not
saying.
Any good.
Well... I think the name is extremely appropriate.
Blue sounds good to me.
Good. It will forevermore be known as Blue.
Although now it's red.
Oh.
What?
Great. The Guardians have a mascot.
Changes color.
Pilot. I ain't no mascot.
Wow. Would you look at that?
Blue's a helpful little bugger. He's getting us out of here.
Well, he is actually. Okay. I thought he was just going to dig for that
one. No one has a problem with this. The death trap thing was not just some cute expression.
It's our only way out, Rocket.
I'm putting an I told you so in my pocket for later use.
Peter. What about Nebula?
Groot? Can Groot carry her?
Can you carry her?
Was that a no or a yes or a... Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Thanks, Groot.
I am Groot.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
I did not know Groot
up.
Could do that. Huh. Can we go through that? Like, can everyone fit through that? Well, Groot's not going to be able to fit. Oh, look at that.
Whoa.
That looks amazing.
This is amazing. Oh, if only the inside of my containment unit were this beautiful, maybe I wouldn't be so psychically scarred.
Well, okay.
Look at that.
That's an interesting choice of words. What is that thing?
What is that?
Yeah, let's go near the strange crystal that's got some weird red vines and is bright blue and probably shouldn't be touched.
Whoa, what are you doing, Pete? That crystal there is natural thorium. Just looking at one the wrong way can cause it to explode. Worth a ton of units, but highly volatile.
Yeah, that was close.
Actually, a little surprised no one's mined this planet dry.
Maybe there's a reason no one tried.
Because there's some giant monster